I'm on now. It's live.
Live now.
That was weird. I went on my personal account that I usually switch over to the assholes page. And we were getting like 5 viewers. I was like, this is great.
Oh, dude, that's nice.
So, should I tell me what you think? I turned on the disco ball.
Oh, it's officially a party now.
And I've got the coke.
He's good. We're ready to rock it.
Everything just went to shit. Uh-oh.
We've lost the strap. Right.
We're on. We're on. Just gonna...
Yep, we're good.
All right, we're doing good over there.
We're Henry's ready. We're good.
Is he really?
Just
a pubic hair, yes.
Less. That's a jet black pubic hair. We need a better one.
Running. Fiery red.
Mike stand goes down. Tennis falls out.
I'd be like the Chris Farley.
Yeah, right.
God damn it!
I've got so many other places to go.
Thank you guys for staying on. I screwed up earlier, but we're good. We're back on.
You suck!
You better get back in line. They're tearing George to pieces.
You suck! You suck!
Do you really want
to? Dude, I'm telling you, I saw that. Fuck. I saw that movie and I rewound that at least 20 or 30 times.
That's a really good one.
I was.
When he asked, you suck.
Yeah, too. Because it's electric.
I love the off.
You know who that is? That's Sandler.
That's a huge bitch!
Or the goddamn stack! Oh shit. I don't know what else I can do.
Alright, so cameras are good, mics are good.
Joey Burns,
these mics are good.
Oh yeah, the bills are good.
So, yeah, let's turn this way back. Oh, yeah, that
one. We're almost ready, guys.
This is Dave Prusina and the Cryin I found live at the Bag End Warehouse. We're not going to tell you where.
It's in the Shire.
Fortress of
He stole Solitude. My thunder, so hit it!
Thank you. Empty Prusina, The Cryin Side of Town. Live on the Two Assholes Talking Music Podcast. Yeah, man, keep cranking it.
Our live audience does.
Go for it.
Bottomless cup of coffee.
What should we, try yellow?
Yeah.
Which one?
Yellow and girl?
Okay.
Paul!
Paul!
How to do it.
I'm gonna get a pull out of this guy.
Thank you guys for watching this warm up, and let us now play a nice song for you.
Please do.
You see us?
Ready, Kafka.
Get me through.
Bullet, whoa.
So guys, here's what we're going to do. We're going to keep our live feed going here. We're going to take five and come back with some Q&A with the band here and hang out for a little bit, drink some beers and that all things. So I think we're going to do a potty break, do a piss break here.
I think we all need it.
Maybe a smoke break. So we'll be back here in a couple minutes. So take five, we'll be back.
You said TNA is next?
Yes.
TNA. TNA.
And we're going to have a grandma riding a Sibian machine. She's a squirter, so stay tuned.
Oh, dear.
Squirter.
The square!
We never said this was going to be PG rated.
I also said we're going to go potty.
You did say potty. You
no, you're into that sorry. Stuff.
Hey, hold you on. Are a dad.
I, it's my dad.
We're going to go potty real quick.
I say that to my dog.
No, potty.
Guys, go poopy. Guys, go poopy. Guys, go poopy.
Guys, go poopy. Baby, go poopy. Baby, go poopy.
Stay on, we got more.
Are you muted on that?
No. Can I grab a...
My man.
Okay.
I was like, oh, God, this is naughty.
Oh, my God. How dare
All right.
That's what we're going to have to eventually.
They made a million of them. I have one. I'm going to buy another one as a backup, but it's been solid.
What he's talking about, Jim, is
what's
basically
up?
Exactly what we need for what we want to start doing.
The limiter?
Yeah.
Yeah. I totally agree. I use a limiter on my job.
If you
want to
get into production, out of there you can run a USB 2 to a sound card and record 16 tracks simultaneously.
Really?
So you have a multi-track. It's a multi-track sound
card. Yeah.
The smaller ones don't do that.
That's kind of
the smaller ones you can record right to a USB drive.
Oh, this is this thing that
you
can
plug it in and record two tracks to it.
Yeah.
But this one you can record, you can't do that on this, unfortunately, but you can record, you know, 16, you know, you get a multi-track.
That's pretty much where we need to.
You have a DAW, some DAW that you use?
He does, yeah.
I do, yeah.
Is it on there? On your little bitty computer?
No, it's on my computer at home.
Kevin's going to be so mad at me.
You can get one to go on there.
I
use Ableton. I actually have Ableton Live.
Is that a good multi-track recorder?
I don't do any live stuff.
Sounds like you're gone.
Well, that's the thing, yeah.
That's
so,
what I'm saying. You need a, if you're going to use a...
Ryan, let me ask you something.
Multi-track recorder. Just need a DAW. Even
Ableton's supposed to be pretty good for live applications. I use it more for writing, like I write electronic music and stuff like
that.
Turn
us all back up here.
Oh, are we down?
Where are my headphones?
You got these right
those?
Here, sir.
Cans, bro.
Cans, bro.
Cans, knocking cans over.
Have these been disinfected?
They're yours.